What is Yesintek? Yesintek, a biosimilar to Stellara, is used to treat moderate to severe plaque psoriasis, active psoriatic arthritis, or moderately to severely active Crohn's disease or ulcerative colitis in adults. Yesintek's mechanism of action involves binding specifically to a protein subunit called P40 used by IL12 and IL23 cytokines. Interleukins are made by various cells, such as lymphocytes, monocytes, and macrophages, and are involved in inflammatory and immune responses, including inflammation associated with autoimmune conditions. By blocking the activity of IL-12 and IL-23, Yesintek reduces inflammation, pain, swelling, and skin symptoms. Yesintek Ustekinumab C belongs to the drug class called interleukin inhibitors. Yesintek is given as an injection under the skin subcutaneously. Yesintek is also available as a vial for intravenous infusion that may be used as the initial dose. For Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis, Yesintek gained FDA approval on November 29, 2024. Although Yesintek is a biosimilar to Stellara, it does not have interchangeability. A biosimilar means the product is approved based on data demonstrating that it is highly similar to an FDA-approved product, known as the reference product, in this case Stellara. And there are no clinically meaningful differences between Yesintek and Stellara regarding safety, tolerability, and immunogenicity. What is Yesintek used for? Yesintek is FDA approved to treat plaque psoriasis moderate to severe in adults and children 6 years and older who are candidates for phototherapy or systemic therapy. Psoriatic arthritis active in adults and children 6 years and older. Crohn's disease moderate to severe in adults. Ulcerative colitis moderate to severe in adults. Yesintek side effects. The most common Yesintek side effects are nasal congestion, a sore throat, runny nose, headaches, tiredness, upper respiratory infections, such as a cold or the flu. Before taking this medicine, do not take Yesintek if you are allergic to Ustekinumab, Selarsdi, Stellara, Wislana, Imeldosa, Otulfi, Pizkiva, Yesintek, or any of the inactive ingredients in the Yesintek injection. How should I use Yesintek? Use Yesintek exactly as your doctor tells you to. Read all the instructions in the Yesintek package insert. Adults with Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis will receive the first dose of Yesintek through a vein in the arm. Intravenous infusion in a healthcare facility by a healthcare provider. It takes at least 1 hour to receive the full dose of medicine. You will then receive Yesintek as an injection under the skin subcutaneous injection 8 weeks after the first dose of Yesintek, as described below. Adults with psoriasis or psoriatic arthritis and children 6 years and older with psoriasis or psoriatic arthritis will receive Yesintek as an injection under the skin subcutaneous injection. Injecting Yesintek under your skin subcutaneous injection. Yesintek is intended for use under the guidance and supervision of your doctor in children 6 years and older. It is recommended that Yesintek be administered by a healthcare provider. Yesintek dosage. Yesintek is given as a subcutaneous SC injection for psoriasis and psoriatic arthritis in adults and children. The dosage of Yesintek is based on body weight. Your doctor will determine the right dose for you.